Yes, yes. Just another day at the office. Hey, Steven, how are you? Did you watch the golf game last night? It's pretty incredible. Steve, look at Lisa's ass. That is the perfect peach. It is amazing. Hey, new guy. Are you looking at what I'm looking at? Yes, right there.
Welcome to my new corporate gig. It's been a minute since I worked, but they was offering shit. Fly benefits and perks compared to my last job. I could have invented the earth, and they still would have underpaid or diminished my worth. Now my rate of pay's double, my vacation days triple. Health insurance ain't the cost of an elderly age cripple. Even saw some black executives pushing some high-speed Porsches. I got a 150 square feet office. No Steve Jobs shit, but humbled by it regardless. A year from now, my finances won't be seesaw. I'll see more ends. My money's pointed one way. That's upwards. Before I was like, fuck a 401k. Cause it's the gig that you pray on your knees for. Got a call back from human resource. Quit my last job with no remorse. We divorced. My attitude's the coldest. Got a real job now. Fucking 2 weeks notice.
Got my mind made up. Already got my bags packed. Got some paper saved up. I'm leaving and that's that. Got no future plans of bringing my ass back. That means I'm giving you my 2 weeks notice. My mind's made up. Already got my bags packed. Got some paper saved up. I'm leaving and that's that. Ain't no way in hell I'm bringing my ass back. That means I'm giving you my 2 weeks notice.
Let's fast forward about 3 years later. I guess I was blinded by the steady paychecks and whatnot. But I'ma be real with you though. I hate this fucking job, yo.
The distorted truth in corporate loops. I must maneuver through its lose-lose. If my future's glued to this cubicle, it's borderline delusional. A 9-to-5's a risky route. I'll choose you up and spit you out the day you have no future use. Banks are less giving. I thought this business was mutual. I've been reached my debt ceiling, plus my bills through the roof. The daily drive to work feels like commuting to a funeral. The job screaming labor costs and not the ones that you induce. I blew a fuse, mad as fuck. When I saw my tax deduct, shit's on my last check, man. These racking up. I feel like acting up, waving the tech is shooting off a face. Or maybe bash a printer like a scene from Office Space. These yuppie fuckers uppity with no apologies. Thinking the world revolves around a job and they college degrees. You went to Harvard, you graduated from Princeton. I grew up on the other side, your lifestyle was fenced in. Since then, I went from the projects to better architecture. Only problem that you faced was a Harvard hard semester. I had a father arrested, my cousin caught a charge for possession. You asked for a Jagger, daddy bought a Lexus. You felt like I was testing you, don't understand to see. I'm like an architect trying to build a bridge to sanity. My sanity's where I'm standing empty-handed and bare. I'm feeling like I'm more liquor at a Vanity Fair. So why the place just trying to fit in for dividends? Friends say I'm moving up, but it feels like I'm giving in.
Now Cam, I know you put in for that new position, yeah. But we just don't think you're there yet. Sorry.
Accepting your place in life is bitter. It's hard to swallow with these crowded heart demolishers. Too much for cardiologists. This job stunting my growth. Mentally feeling destitute. If life full circle, mine appears to be your crescent moon. Sick of this fucking place. Meetings and boring lectures. Corny porn dexters. Wanna be horny porn extras. Dry ass bagels and coffee. 6 in the morning breakfast. I'm cleaning out my desk. Today's the day I'm going extra.
Got my mind made up. Already got my bags packed. Got some paper saved up. I'm leaving and that's that. Got no future plans of bringing my ass back. That means I'm giving you my 2 weeks notice. My mind's made up. Already got my bags packed. Got some paper saved up. I'm leaving and that's that. Ain't no way in hell I'm bringing my ass back. That means I'm giving you my 2 weeks notice.